Okay, 今天我们, today we are going to have a look at the a Chinese artist, Zhou Chun Ya. He is the most, well, still alive.
Is he tired?
He must be tired. I think he might be tired, I agree. So let's watch a small video first. Okay, and then you have an idea of his work.
Yeah. 之前就听说这个藏家他在拍卖场收藏了我很多画，就是非常我自己很喜欢的画，就遇上那种知音了嘛。嗯，好的，let's get into it. Okay.
So, hello Vicky,
我们刚刚开始，等一下啊。后来我们认识了以后，知道他开了这个画廊，这个阿曼达他自己本身是一个收藏家，他可能对文化那种推广啊，对画廊他也是知道他也感兴趣，所以我觉得哎，我们合作一下，香港这个城市。 就大家老百姓啊，比较喜欢桃花，桃花应该给人带来一种吉祥嘛。大家的生活工作很累的情况下，大家有桃花作为一种抒发情感的一种方式。我画画的年代比较长，从十几岁就开始画画，后来上学，很多题材。 就最初的70年代到80年代都画了很多藏族的题材，后来去德国留学，留学回来以后，整个90年代就画了很多石头系列啊，还有人体啊，都是我喜欢的题材。后来又画绿狗，绿狗这个题材画了也画了一段差不多10年，后来在桃花有了桃花以后，又开始喜欢桃花。 画桃花这个题材，但桃花这个题材呢，属于是比较就是喜欢的人比较多，因为它比较喜气嘛，颜色比较鲜艳。本身桃花这个概念，它也是一个跟人的情感它是分不开的。我其实也不是一个画画的一个艺术家，因为题材也在变。像最近后来桃花画了一段时间以后，又喜欢画园林，也未来可能喜欢画一些风景啊这些。我觉得题材。 不是说特别重要，我觉得还是要根据我自己对生活的一种体验，我自己对生活的一种爱，根据这个逻辑，我再慢慢开始有一些新的想法，发现一些新的题材。总的来讲，桃花它也不是说是我特别最喜欢的一个题材，最喜欢的题材我还没开始，马上要开始的可能是我最喜欢的。 这个展览是我是专门为这个展览准备的一些作品，包括油画，它的尺寸都是比较小的，纸上的作品也是尺寸小的，因为这个画廊它不大，因为香港的地方都很小，大家也没有不可能有这么大的空间，所以我的画，包括雕塑也是小的雕塑，所以这个但是也没关系，因为是便于大家去欣赏，但是你画大画、画小画，就作为一个艺术家来讲，其实它花费的精力其实是一样的。 没有什么压力，其实我的画在市场上价格很高的那些画，我画那些画的时候，我没想到这幅画会卖得这么高的钱，我卖出去的时候很便宜的，特别便宜。最重要的是我画画的时候，我没想到它要卖，我是想到怎么去把这个画画好，把我的情感真实的表现出来。我觉得其实市场对艺术家应该是没有压力，因为艺术。 一旦成为艺术品，它必然会进入市场，就是市场它会有买卖，这个没关系。我觉得这个是对艺术家来讲，一方面是一个鼓励啊，你的画有人欣赏你的，那会花很多钱来买你的画，你心里也很高兴。另一方面它也是个压力，但是我觉得压力没有什么关系。如果你是一个优秀的艺术家，你有能力、有方式、有方法面对这个压力，所以说我觉得艺术家，不要怕这个压力，不要因为有压力，我好像就不去画画了。因为你画画的时候，就像我，前30年，我不知道艺术可以卖钱的，我完全不知道，我花了很多精力去从事艺术，很单纯的，主要是对艺术的一种爱。
Okay, so that was a small introduction of his work. So this is a very famous series. It's a very famous series of the peach blossom. Okay, so now let's try to do a study of this. Okay. So the color you need to use today, oopsie.The color you need to use today is all the colors, basically. So for the blue, maybe it's better I turn it this way. Let me think. Okay, so you need blue, ultramarine blue, white. So you have a look what you think you need, right? So this blue, Maria,Have a look, this is quite important. How do you think this blue is made? This is ultramarine blue with white. Yeah? What about the green? How do you make this kind of green? This is very vivid green. 这种很鲜艳的绿色，你快进来。It's ultramarine blue and lemon yellow. Very vivid, happy green. Okay? And this yellow is obviously cadmium yellow.And then about the pink, so if you have magenta, use magenta. If you don't have it, just we can try to make it with red and white. So you will need the cadmium red and crimson red. Oh, and the brown, I forgot the brown. The brown is, you can just use burnt umber for the brown. I forgot the brown. I'm gonna get some brown paint.So try to, and then wait, let's look at the composition first, okay? The composition, this horizon line is kind of almost, it's pretty much in the middle of the image, this horizon line, and on the background, there's a small lake, a small river, a very light blue on the back, and then on the foreground is the big, 近大远小, right? And then it's close to you, it's very big. Look, that tree is very thick, wide.Big, some very detailed flower here. So we need to do a few flowers, details. Again, it's a bit like when we did the painting of David Hockney. So one flower on the side, one flower face on, one flower looking down, one this side. So now you know what the flower look like in all different angles. And then on the background, you've got this little tree. So you know the shape of the tree.And remember, 近大远小，近实远虚。So the back, the one a bit further back is more tiny. Look, this is even more tiny, and it's also more blurry. The contrast is not very big. Okay, so I'm gonna get some brown paint. Now we can try to do, so you can, it's quite a complex image. So let's just take our time.
I need one brush. I need your brush.
Okay, you use my brush.
I need your I like your color, please.
It's the same, Marie. No, oh, do you want to sit here then? You want to sit there? Okay, you go and sit there then. Okay,
but like this,
yeah, but you take the color from the side, okay? Don't take the color from the middle because you'll make it dirty. So we're going to try to do.
But like this, I never paint.
You take the color from the side like that, okay?
那你坐这儿，不太要坐那边。行，不行。
Okay, this is your paper. You want to use new paper or the same paper?
Same paper.
New paper? Okay. Okay, so. 拿一个, so you can use you can use a yellow color, it's easier to cover later. Just use any color you want, do a little sketch. So this in the middle is my sort of tree. And then there's some stuff here. It's around here. That's the tree. There's some flower here. And there's a tree here. So you just kind of have an idea where things are. 就先把它的那个大概齐的位置。你干嘛去？我在这儿可以够着漆。哎呀，太艰苦了。没事。 你的那个画好像在地上，你找吧，应该还有一个，我打印了两张。哪一个画好？就这个原画。就这个，另外的你赶紧可以叫他们。就在地上。Okay, so this one is more here. So it's a very characteristic the shape of the peach tree. Okay, so I've kind of got these. So I would probably start with, so you 大概把这个, try to get the position of the things right, roughly. Then we can start with the tree. We can start with some of the tree. Because our paint is probably better to start with the flower. Just use very light so you know the position of the flower. Then you can do the background afterwards. Otherwise, it's very difficult to recoup the pure colors. So, okay, so Marie has made a lot of pink. We can just use it. So there are different, these are different shades of pink. You can just use a very, kind of mid-tone pink.
What is mid-tone pink?
Mid-tone. So pink. So you mix red and when the pink is red and white. Okay. So if you make more white, there's more white. It's a more light pink. If you put more red, it's darker.
So start with
darker. And it gets darker. Try to make different shapes of pink. Different shades. It gets darker. So, but we just try to use a slightly medium. Or you take the paint from the side.
Today
I'm having a terrible message to say. This is a little bit difficult. Okay? Just try to get the colors right. Try to get some pink, some blue, some yellow, and some green. So it's quite a complex image. Okay, so we'll put some flowers in.
Oh.
Oh, I'm just trying to put in the shape of the, some of the
刚才我不小心那么晚画，可不可以重新画？
你重新画吧，就这幅画，你看一看，就是把你自己喜欢的，你自己想可以想象的画也可以，就是一颗桃花，粉色的桃花，然后你觉得周围应该有什么样的，有什么样的叶子，什么样的背景，你自己可以按你自己的想象的画也可以。
要白要很多白，你找个把那个角上吧，下面他就给那个，就放那角上，对。
I'm just putting, the flowers, so we know, I know roughly where my flowers be.
I'm making my own way.
Like, check your paint. If you have magenta, use magenta. You不要用了，行了，你这个颜色很干净，不要给它弄脏了，OK?
我们这又是一个pot. With German flowers coming in there too.
So you just draw the shape of the flowers first because the quality of my paint. I can't cover them later, so I'm gonna put them in first. Mary, don't touch my paper. You can paint on yours. You can do anything you want. Please don't touch mine, okay? There's some flowers here. So you can use quite thick paint. So I'm using just a very generic pink, so I know where they are before I put on the background because it's difficult to bring them up afterwards. How many petals does it have, this flower, Marie?
100!
No, I think it has 5. Look, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 这个是什么意思？So some of the flowers are more purple, some of them are more pink. But we will just try to do like, is that when you do makeup in the morning?
I turn the glass.
And kind of put the foundation first. Okay. And then there was one here. I'm not sure about the color and position. You can just paint it. Do this.
Oh, so cute.
Thank you.
Yes, keep doing this.
Blue. There. Person very happy in like.
You can put some background. Okay, so to make the sky this blue, you can use ultramarine blue with a bit of white. Okay, this painting, I think this painting might take a bit of time. Wow, the Maya! So, let's try it. Yeah? Yeah, I'm going to. Oh. 出来了。 If you're tired, you can go, Marie. Where's your flower? Can you do some flower for me?
Need blue, light blue again.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do all of these. It's easier.
I'm just trying to cover you when you blue with what yellow.
Okay. And then we'll put in some greens. This brush is very bad. This brush. And you can put some cadmium yellow. Cadmium yellow here. Ah, see, my flower is a bit too big. So this is not. The flower is far too big, this one. So when you do the background, you can also carve out what you think is kind of not right.
I can't paint anymore.
You can rest. Take a rest, baby. You can go now.
I want to clean my hands.
Okay, you just wash your
hands.
Wash your hands. Not
little kids. Let your kids rest.
So you kind of like as you go around, you can correct what you think is not right. Some here, some here, some here. But this, my flower is not right, so I'm gonna fix it later. Then we can put in the green. Oh, there's some blue here. Okay, I can put in some greens. So this very vivid green is lemon yellow and ultramarine blue. It's a very vivid spring-ish green. Yeah, and some here actually. Oh, 我得这个蓝色太深了。 为什么？
因为我怕软叶子不好玩。
好了好了好了好了，你可以放了。
妈妈。
No, Marie, please. You can watch, okay? If you touch me, I can't paint.
哎哎，
那
我
再
起来起来起来。我用这个笔会好用吗？还是换别的笔？
嗯，
我用这个笔
可以，可以。
好的，好的。
Mary, if you want to, you're gonna be here. You cannot touch me, okay? You can watch.
I just want a hug.
You can have a hug.
Hug. Hug, mommy.
Mommy, hug. You can hug me.
Hug. Hug. Mommy, hug. Hug, mommy.
Come here. Come here, please.
对呀，真是没捣乱。
玩吗？
咱俩出去玩去吧，妈妈。
Okay, can you go find daddy, please? I cannot do anything if you are mommy. Go find daddy, quick, quick, quick. 找爸爸去，找爸爸去。
穿衣服。
不用穿，他在找他爸爸就没事
了。My background is far too dark. 嗯。
上了怎么办？给你擦的还是吗？
嗯，
这样太快上了。
你对，你看你画错的地方，你就大胆的把它修改掉就可以了。
哎呀，没有干净纸了。
Okay. 这个大概位置，然后我们应该先画树根。
对，应该先把树根画上，是吗？
对，先画树根也可以。就用这个树根，就是这个 ultramarine， 就是这个 brown amber， brown amber 就是个棕色就可以。We have the burnt umber and white.
Réfléchis, pourquoi tu donnes deux bols? Pourquoi deux?Réfléchis. Pourquoi?
Parce que
quoi? Réfléchis.
Le petit mot et moi.
Oui, c'est moi, t'as compris. Tu es très intelligente.
我觉得今天这个，可能换不太完，尽量吧，尽量吧，我们学习一下，重在学习。
玛丽，怎么调黑色？
没有，就用棕色。这个棕色，
这不就黑色吗？
棕色就是深棕色，
啊、行行
没有那么黑。
那行。
开始做中间，
不用，
用
了
不
用，
不
用，
不
用，
不用，
不
用，
不用，
不
用，
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 不用，不用，不用，
不
用，
不
用，
不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，不
用，
不
用，
不
用，
不
用，
不
用，
不
用，
不
用，
不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，
不用，
不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，
不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，不
用，不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，不用，Color in your tree. Pay attention to the tone. So the tree.
I'm
gonna put some texture in it. Okay.And then the tree is like a tube, so. Your 一面黑的 is dark side and the light side. So then it looks more three dimensional. 所以它这个树也是一个立体的。你要想让它立体一点，就有一些深的，有些浅的。然后有一些就。这个我们今天时间比较短，就不用画那么细了。Okay, but a bit of yellowish. Okay.And then here as well.不要着急，不要着急，就把重要的东西先都画进去。哎，这个怎么这么重？ then I think we can do more flowers. 哎呦妈，这粉色啊，这老人家呢？ Just here is quite busy, so don't worry too much about the details. Okay, here there's actually something. OK， 我们现在可以画一些花的细节。哎呀妈呀，你这么亏心，不要画，你不要画太细心，把大的先大概画进去。我可以，你先把后面这些画进去也可以，这个一个小河，你就先把大的中间那条地平线，中间那条地平线给画进去，底下有一条小河，这个应该再白一点。
嗯，哇，他们这个色怎么有啊？有绿色的。绿色你自己挑，就是黄这个黄这俩加起来就可以。对，然后远处的这个，近大远小，近疏远疏的那个就是，它并没有那么长的。 It's got to be quite a gray. Just 大概先把这个东西填上吧，这样你的画面起码有一点整体感。 咱这不够绿。嗯，OK，我想先刻画一些桃花，这样子的话有一个 reference。 Okay, so let's try to do some flowers now. May, 你再给我几耳白色。
放哪？
没地儿。放放。放在这儿吧。 可以可以。然后它这个桃花芯是很深的颜色，其实。
那这个笔都刺了。
Moi, je peux commencer la bouche. Commencer la bouche. Tu peux tourner l'eau dans la bouche. Tu descends. Tu peux commencer. Tu peux jouer en haut. Oui. Oui, Marie. Je joue avec toi.
这是需要比较有耐心，不着急，慢慢画就行。应该放点音乐。如果你画烦人的话，就刻画几个就可以了，没有必要一模一样。你就主要学习一下，就这东西摸一遍跟不摸一遍还是不一样的。应该把背景来 ，OK， 这几个。这个应该是很白很白的， 然后底下这个是一个比较嫩的。
你这个这些树的地方全都是棕色的是吧？
对。那个红色就是各种，cardium yellow and white, crimson red.你的这个笔 you know, your brush can be quite dirty, like not dirty, like mix of mix of pink, so it's not a very rigid edge. Some bit here, and some flowers to fill in the gap.So when you see all these gaps, now you can start filling them to the right color and tones. OK, so 我觉得这个今天这个是不是有点太难了？Yes, 也是 like for the leaves as well. To pick some, have a bit more details than the others. Like this guy and this guy.然后后面有一些这个有点脏。这个绿色太脏了，应该用很轻很轻艳，就是这个 lemon yellow and blue， 应该用很鲜艳的这个绿色。
没有黑色，你都是弄的棕色是吗？
对，嗯，就大概这样吧，然后我们把背景画一下就可以了，要不然时间太长了。 OK， 背景有这个树枝， one like this， two little ones， let's do the big branch first， so this one here。 对，然后这个后面这个树就比较灰。嗯 ，the red。Okay, don't worry if you find it a bit difficult. I think it's not the easiest. Small guy here.就是一定要近实远虚，你不要想一步，你不可能每一根都跟它一模一样，就大概齐就可以。近实远虚，远景的这个不要，要画的白一些，灰了吧唧的。啊，快完了，快完了，我还没画完。没事，今天都是一些，没有，这之前都是妈妈们，小朋友早跑光了。现在我们把这些花弄上去就可以收摊了。这个有点复杂。
画的也不对，你们说画的先把那个基本色先出来。
我得有那个水平才行。
不是，你就不要画太细，你第一遍老画特别细，就会又画自己画一画就完了。这些花就点点就可以了。近实远虚。就搁这画五角星就行，这就画家就画了，画五角星，然后点一个心儿就行了。
我先涂蓝色啊，我先涂下去。
你先把中间那条线画上，要不然你的位置就乱套了。
哪个线？
中间那条大概地平线。
这个地方的。
对。
绿的这一粒儿。
对。
但是这块都挡着了。
就是。
所以我就不知道怎么弄这种情况下。
你就是把那个，就边界处先别画的太结实。给以后补这个有点余地。你看我估计他周春芽画的时候有这个问题，所以他这儿画了个云彩。这点小把戏。哎，这是什么鬼？这个针儿画的位置不对，再长一点。你就不要想太多点嘛，就只要这色儿对，差不多就行了，猛点就行了。 你们是不是都跑光了，同学们？不怪你们。你拿那点树叶就可以了。
蓝色的流，哎呦天！
你别着急，
我着急着呢。蓝色
行了，就这样吧。
你买都不买。
然后你这个花最后点一点花心，就用深色的点一点。选几个长得顺眼的点进去。就印象派嘛，印象就可以了。怎么样，同学们？你们是什么情况？Shall we stop now, everyone? What's the situation? What is the verdict?Okay, my this foreground is actually, the texture is not right. So I can add more texture. You do this in the end, you add more texture to this. It's not too... Add a bit of red, 就是没有那么死板。可以了吧 ？Okay, how's everyone doing? I'm going to stop now. It's just a quick study. I mean, like he probably spent months to do one painting.Just to have a look at ours. Yep.